Actually, we have first, we started this program at the National Hospital, Colombo, where all, most of the lab tests were given to the private sector those days. Having a, such a large lab with all qualified MLTs, with all the equipment there, when I visited after becoming the minister, I asked why there are private labs or private hospitals are surrounded around the hospital, national hospital. So they said that they, if they are given autoanalyzers, they can do all the lab tests. So I immediately provided the first autoanalyzer to national hospital and banned sending lab reports outside the hospital. And in 2016, I got the money from the budget, 1.2 billion rupees, to supply auto and semi-auto analyzers to all the hospitals with lab facilities. So now, from 2016, January 17, first I banned sending blood reports outside the hospital. So according to Ravi Kumudesh, the president of the MLTs Association, he said the lab test in the government service has gone up by 50%. So that means the poor people are benefited today because all their tests can be done without charge at their hospitals. Now we are performing almost all the key lab tests in government hospitals. And your service will be valuable to fulfill our government's target of minimizing the out-of-pocket expenses of patients seeking treatment at government hospitals. You have a very important role to play in this process, and the country expects you to serve the people with utmost dedication and commitment, as you pledge today.